performance, so they are extremely excited. I think probably more so because it is their last one. Yes, we've done it and done it and done it. But I'm sure you're still enjoying that. They are going to do their very, very best one. You should say the best till last, haven't you, children? Yes, speaking voices,
the angel had a very important message for her.
Mary, you're going to have a baby.
The angel told Mary that the baby would be called Jesus and that he would be the Son of God. Mary was very pleased. She waited and waited for the time to come when the baby would be born. Star in the east. They knew that the star was a special sign and that a powerful king had been born. They decided to go to the palace and speak to King Herod. The kings decided to follow the star. They rode their camels all the way to Bethlehem. They saw the star in the sky above a stable. They opened the door and went inside to see baby Jesus.
Praise be to the king.
They gave him some wonderful gifts.
Go for the baby.
Thank you, Santa, for the baby.
Go for the baby.
The three kings didn't trust Pilate's King Herod, and all agreed it was not wise to take Jesus back to him. Everyone looked at the beautiful baby. He looked very peaceful and cozy in the manger.